test of the National Weather Service No Weather Radio. The preceding signal was a test of this weather radio station's public warning system. During potentially dangerous situations, specially built receivers can be automatically activated by the signal to warn of the impending hazard. Tests of this signal and receiver's performance are normally conducted by the National Weather Service between 10 a.m. and noon each Wednesday. If there is a threat of severe weather, the test will be postponed to the next available good weather day. Reception of this broadcast, and especially the warning alarm tone, will vary at any given location. This variability, normally more noticeable at greater distances from the transmitter, can occur even though you are using a good quality receiver in good working order. The warning alarm tone will be activated for hazardous conditions. The station you are listening to, and the counties we alarm for, are listed in a statement at the top of each hour. Your local forecast. Heat advisory in effect from 1 p.m. this afternoon to 7 p.m.